We got breaking news here. A hospital bursting into flames in China. This killed at least 21 people. This is according to a state-owned newspaper there. Dozens of patients were evacuated. Officials still trying to figure out where to place them right now. That fire, we're told, is out now. Cause still under investigation.
Washington.